This is Bren Herrera, everybody, a private chef, creator of the Flamboyant Eats. It's a great blog, over 300,000 views.
Private chef and travel writer.
Excuse us.
Bren Herrera.
Bren Herrera.
Chef Bren Herrera.
An artist, a fashionista, a travel writer, and she just launched her new e-magazine. It's called Be Inspired.
Ms. Bren Herrera, thank you for coming back.
Hi, Lissa. Thanks for having me.
How in the world do you make more than 50 different ways of recipes for flan?
Lots of pressure cookers, mucha olla de presión, and just a really creative mind fueled by a lot of espresso.
I'm a fireball.
And this is what's gonna keep your chicken juicy and
keep
tender.
Keep it hydrated.
Keep it hydrated. No one likes dry chicken, honey, right?
No.
You want juicy, nice, tender chicken. So this man.
Kathleen, what do you think about this sauce?
It's
Sauvignon
Blanc.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
It's yummy.
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Nice and light.
Nice and light. It's real fruity. It's
I don't usually like Sauvignon Blanc, but that's nice.
This is nice, right? It's real fruity.
Una cucharadita, por aquí le echo un poquito más porque a mí me gusta el saborcito.
Tomate.
Piña con tomate.
Piña con tomate. No, mijo, eso es ají rojo.
Ah, esto es ají. Ají
rojo.
And we're making this jerky now with caramel, so what do?
So we have
and
sugar. You want to melt this all the way down until it dissolves.
Okay.
And then you want to add your butter. Butter makes everything better. Hey, it's Bren Herrera. I am a traveling foodie. I am passionate about eating other people's food because I cook for a living. Nothing makes me happier than to taste other people's creations. We are on Massachusetts Avenue right in front of Union Station where food trucks come and gather and rack up over here. You can't be at a Latin restaurant without tasting guacamole, right? And for me, the true test of a really authentic Latin restaurant or a Mexican restaurant for that matter is a really good creamy guac.
Oh, I hear that you've got something really special cooked up for me and I'm dying to see what you have.
I don't eat eyeballs.
Okay. I bet you like cheese.
They're good for the plate.
Hey, it's Bren Herrera. I'm here in Braga, or Prague, as we Americans say it. I came out to Eastern Europe to explore the food scene, the cuisine, the culture. So we're walking in Jaffa to a meat's favorite place for hummus. He said it's the best hummus in Tel Aviv.
Yeah, it's not only my favorite place. It's everybody's favorite place.
There's a mosque right behind me. And I don't know if you hear, but it's the call to prayer. The gem of Akko Market is Muntaad. Look at this beautiful, precious soul here. She's a forager. No, she said thank you. She's a forager. And she's got these beautiful greens. Look at this oregano. It smells amazing. It's really aromatic and perfumes this whole little corner here.
Lace is really on trend, and I see that you got the memo.
Yes, I did.
Spring has all those beautiful smells and those beautiful weather, temperature. The sun is shining and bright.